Jovan, you're a player who scores on big moments. Sunday might be a big moment because we are still looking for a first home victory.
I hope it will stay like that. Yeah, of course we were looking for the first victory at home. You know, after all, we're looking positive in all these things, you know. So, yeah, we are going for a win Sunday.
In the beginning of the season, you were not selected. How difficult was it for you?
You know, I'm professional, so every decision I take professionally, so my job is like that.
We are not in a good flow. How can you explain it?
You know, okay, we are not, sometimes we're not lucky, sometimes we're not in good shape, but I think the players are motivated. Everyone is motivated for the first win. Okay, it's not going well, as you can see, but we have the best team and in this competition, and it just we need, I think, the first win, and then everything will be all right.
What can we do to turn it around?
You know, just positive and working hard. And okay, we are all in a pressure, but still we are professionals and we are used to it. So I think with the first win on Sunday, it will be better and better.
Against Ruslari, you started for the first time. How did it feel?
You know, it's not my first game in the career, so it's normal for me. I'm motivated and to prove to the staff, to the fans, that I'm still here and that they can count on me.
You didn't play for a long time. It must be not that easy to play after several weeks not being on the pitch.
You know, how I say, I'm professional, so I'm used to it. We have friendly games also, so I feel ready.
Something about the game on Sunday. You watched the game yesterday against Anderlecht of Union.
Yeah, they're really in shape and motivated, as you can see. Yeah, you know? But still, on Sunday they have to go home with 0 points.
They have a very good striker.
Yeah. He's motivated, shape, scoring. So yeah, when the team goes well, you know, always he scores.
He's got good balls in front.
Yeah, it's important for striker.